Hello guys, and welcome back to my YouTube channel Theta Box. So today I will show you how to delete Facebook account by using your Jio phone. And this method almost works for all Jio phone models like Jio phone 1, 2 and 3, because all the models have operating system of kaise. So anyway, let's go to our tutorial. So first of all, open your Facebook application in your mobile. And don't forget to log in your account details. So once your account is ready, now in this homepage section, you can press this horizontal three lines icon, and it is placed at almost top of right side corner. And then it shows some Facebook features, but here you can scroll down and then go to the last page. So now you can choose settings and then click to open it. So in settings section, it has lots of account related categories, but you can locate your Facebook information section. So just scroll down, and this is that section. But in this section, you can go to account ownership and control, and it is placed at the final one. So just click to open it. So here it shows three categories, but you can go to deactivation and deletion section and the second one. So here it asks for two questions, and one is deactivate account and the another one is delete account. So what is the difference between these two things? So if you select deactivate account option, and this is temporarily process, which means that your profile will be disabled and your name and photos will be removed from most things you have sent, and you will be able to continue using Messenger. At same time, if you select delete account option, this is permanent process, which means that when you delete your Facebook account, you won't be able to retrieve the content or information you have sent on Facebook, and your Messenger and all of your messages will also be deleted. So you can read these two things before you select this option. So once you select this any one of the option, and finally you can press continue to account deletion or deactivation option. And sometime it asks for your Facebook account password, and this is for a verification process. So once you enter your login details, your Facebook account is successfully deleted or deactivated from your Jio phone. But due to the time consumption, I did not show that processes. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Theta Box, and thanks for watching.